up the side and hold for 5 to 10 seconds. It's primarily
faster leg speeds is not how the fastest humans reach elite speed. One of the godfathers of sprinting science, Dr. Peter Wayan, has already supported this concept and stands behind it. According to the SMU lab and their research, Usain Bolt achieves his speeds by applying up to 5 times his body weight into the ground. The only time you need to worry about cycling your legs faster is if you're overkicking, meaning the leg is spending too much time behind the hips and not recovering in a reasonable amount of time. Faster legs.
I've been trying to reach out to you all day. Are we on for tonight?
Sorry, dude. Missed your texts. I assumed we'd meet at the bar. Whatever. I don't care.
Sorry, dude. Missed your texts. I assumed we'd meet at the bar. Whatever. I don't care. Whatever. I don't care. What the f*** is his problem? Do you even want to hang out?
Do you even want to hang out? Oh, that's considerate. Like I said, whatever.
Like I said, whatever? F*** this guy. Jesus, you
are f***ing priceless. Aww, you're the
one who's priceless? You wanna go?
Right now? Huh, guess I could do that.
Okay. Okay, let's go! He said okay. Okay, let's go! Yeah, let's do it! Oh, you asshole!
First round's mine.
Oh no! Oh no, there ain't gonna be no rounds, asshole! It's gonna be a street fight! I've been trying to reach out to you all.
Turkesterone.
Overrated. It is almost entirely popular because of social media hype, which I think it got because it sounds like testosterone. And also, it has serious quality control issues.
This is true sportsmanship. In the years leading up to the Tokyo Olympics, Mutaz Esabah.
You need to go to prison. You don't need to be laying no mental hospital. You need to go. Prison, man. You want to play crazy?
So,
this is true.
You need to go to prison. You don't need to be laying no mental hospital. He need to go to prison, man. He want to play crazy. He wasn't crazy when he killed my mother, my son, man. He wasn't crazy then, but he crazy now. All of a sudden, he crazy now. You want to lay in a mental hospital? You want to murder my son, man, for nothing? When he was trying to get away from you. He was trying to get away from you, man. You kept shooting him while his brain was under the truck. You kept shooting him, man.
You can't shoot him!
just get this straight. In the last few years, a biological male... So, let me just get this straight. In the last few years... A biological male has been named Woman of the Year on several magazine covers. A biological male is referenced as a top-ranking female in our White House. A biological male was named the NCAA Women's Swimmer of the Year. A biological male is making tens of thousands of dollars being the face of womanhood for Nike, for Tampax, for Bud Light, for Kate Spade, and countless other companies. A biological male took home the award for Best Actress at the Golden
you never change. Another world.
You won't change. I fail.